to start something like a Vanguard, you know, really what we're very lucky to have, particularly as young people growing up in this digital age, you can really go to something as basic as a blog template website and get a free blog, and really that's really your online platform. You can start as basic as that. I think it's often said for those who want to write well, you need to read a lot. So there's a lot of engaging with what's being said out there, reading as many books as possible, interacting a lot with your audience is very important, because it's very easy to just push out information without actually receiving feedback and understanding where your readers are at. Spending a lot of time on social media, finding out what are the different conversations that people are having, and that's a very important feedback mechanism to find out, to know that you're actually on the pulse with the kind of content that you're putting out there. Like I've said, you really only need a blog if you really want to do something digital. But then to get it to the next level, the way we've looked at it is to say we have a multi-platform brand, and it's not just the online space, it's also the so-called offline space. So within the online space, it's not good enough to say that, right, we've got the kind of copy we would have put into a print publication and simply pasting it onto a digital publication. You have to do the actual work to make sure that it actually fits the medium that you're working with. So whether it's making sure that it might be shorter because it's on the online platform, people might be reading it from their phones, or it might be explicitly long form, but what are you doing to break it up to make it easier for people to read?